can use this. Raiders, oh, bastards will kill me if they get the chance. Got it. Okay. Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
passed out. Shit! Not so hard. Thank you.
need scrap.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
Not a ripper!
Hey, whoa, 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 hold up.
I know her. Put that away, I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit. But it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I always rather had to work at that.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, not bad.
Let's see. Good. Fuel can. Done.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Who's that?